Wow, I can't believe I got a B on that test. I didn't feel like a complete idiot for once. That little nerd of mine, her tutoring has been going so well. God, she's so smart. Speaking of her, where is she? She said that she'd be waiting for me outside of my class. I'll just hang out for a bit. I'm sure she's just running a little bit late. Where the hell is she? It's been 10 minutes now. She better be okay or someone is going to get their ass kicked. I guess I gotta start looking for her. Sweetie, are you around here? I've looked around everywhere she usually is. Where the hell could she be? Wait, is that... No way. Hey, leave her alone, you asshole. Who do you think you are? Who am I? Oh, you are stupider than you look. I'm her girlfriend, and I just caught you picking on her. So screw off before I make your day a whole lot worse. So you're going to be like that. Fine. Ow! Yeah. You get out of here. Baby, are you all right? He didn't hurt you too bad? He just shoved you around a bit? Okay. So you're fine otherwise? You're just a bit shaken. That's understandable. Yeah, I'm fine too. Shit. He actually got me pretty good a few times. But I'll be okay. No way in hell some scumbag like that is gonna get the better of me. Did he want anything from you, or was he just being a dick? What an asshole. I want to kick his ass again. If I could. Ow. Ow. Shit, he really did get me good a few times. What? I have a black eye. Doesn't feel like I do. No, we can't go to the nurse. Because then we'll have to tell them what happened and I could get into trouble. I'm really trying to turn over a new leaf, you know. If I find myself in too much trouble by the end of the year, I might get expelled and then I won't be able to graduate. Sweetie, I just want to be able to make something of myself, you know, and not become some loser. No one in my family has ever graduated college. I want to be the first one to do that. That's actually a really good point. I'm sure they trust you more than they trust me. But still, I don't want to go to the nurse right now, though. Can we just sit here for a bit? Or do you want to go to my car? Sweet. Let's go. Can we just fall asleep together here? I really don't want to do anything else for the rest of the day, or week for that matter. Yeah, I'm in a bit of pain. Hey, do me a favor, check under your seat. There should be a first aid kit under there. Sweet. Just go ahead and grab one of those bandages. Thanks, cutie. Yeah, I know it's not going to fix my black yar, but I'm still bleeding in other places. I am aware that the nurse would have ice packs, but I just really don't want to go see her right now. Just stop talking for a bit and kiss me, cutie. Hey, babe. You should kiss one of my wounds. Well, why not? I think it'd be very sweet of you, my dear girlfriend. Thank you, cutie. Baby, we aren't going to get in trouble. At least you aren't. I probably will. It's definitely stupid. That asshole should be the only person to get in trouble. You're right. Nothing we can really do about it. Hey, anyways, you're probably going to be late for your next class. Let's go ahead and head to the thirst together. And you can just say you were taking me there. And that can be your reason for being late. Sound like a plan? All right, sweetie. I love you.